Hello friends, Priya here. Today I am with Expressions Craft blog with my DT post and I am playing with chalk paints that I got in my DT pack and I have decided to do something with this terracotta pots. So this is the first pot and I am covering it with white gesso and then a coat of crackle paste and I kept it to dry. Now with this second pot, as you can see, I have covered this pot with washi tapes, creating some geometric patterns all over. And now I am using three different colors of chalk paints, that is spring meadow green, curcumin yellow and coral peony. And I am using my daubers as well as a brush, just to make sure that I'm not leaving any corners, and you have to be very careful on the corners so that you just don't go inside it and make it look bad. So I just want to make sure that I'm getting all the colors equally on the pot. So I'm using both my brush and dauber, and now as you can see, the colors are looking really pretty on this bottle. Once I finish this, I'll keep it for drying for some time. And now with the second pot, as you can see, the cracks have appeared really nicely. So I used this color tortilla on this pot and dried it. But later I didn't like this color on the pot because I wanted something vibrant, because this is just one color I'm using on the pot. So I just dried it and kept it for some time to give a thought what color, what other color I can use on it. In the meantime, as the other pot is dried, I decided to take out this washi tapes and see what is it. And it looks so pretty. So now for the first pot, which I have previously covered with tortilla, I went with spring meadow green again, and on the mouth I applied this coral peony. As it is looking so cute, I added some flowers and jute cord on the neck of it, which is again from the store, and both are looking very nice. Now I'm moving on to my third pot. This I covered with black gesso first, just one coat of black gesso. I tried to make some patterns with my glue gun. I'm not very good at this, so just tried. These are not very perfect. There's some random shapes that I created. You can create anything. This is a small pot, so I didn't go for very intricate designs. I just wanted to make some texture and make it look vibrant and different from other pots. So inside this patterns that I created, I filled them with some texture paste. You can either use texture paste or you can go with 3D gel. This depends on your choice. I just went with the texture paste, and I'm sprinkling some of the deco stones, the MX deco stones from Expressions Craft. The stones are my favorite and I use them in all my projects. So I'm just gluing them onto the pot with the help of texture paste, and I'm also randomly applying them on the body of the pot. Once they are dried, I dabbed with again black gesso, and then I covered the body. Actually, I didn't cover, I just daubed lightly this coral peony chalk paint on this bottle so that it gives me a shady kind of effect, and it looks vibrant also because the color is so vibrant. So this is how my pot looks like now. Hope you like them. let me know your views in the comments, and do participate in our challenge this month using our chalk paints. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.